Hello, hello all. So here's the next two crafts for the day. You have any cellac box or anything? We're going to do a photo frame. So basically, I always keep all the boxes, whichever I get, like a Good Day Biscuit box or Brunch Bar box, something. So this one, I'm doing it with a cellac box, okay? Cut all the top parts, okay? The flaps and all. And then, see, just put a line of the desired size. However, how much ever your photo is, like whatever is the measurement, cut the box like this, okay? And decorate the corners, edges of the box. Say I have put red tapes. Maybe you can use any other color paper or put some flowers, stars, something. See, basically it's again a box, but it doesn't look like that. And then here's one picture of mine. So see, you can just put it inside. Okay, so this is how the photo frame looks. You can just keep it in your wardrobe or on your table, anywhere on the living room. And now you will ask, this may fall down, okay? All kids, you can just take two stones from your garden and just keep one this side and one this side and make this stand on your TV stand. It's a very nice craft, no? Okay, so number two, we are moving on to making a bunny pen stand. See, this one is very simple, okay? So basically, this is a very, the toilet roll paper, no? See, either you can take this one inside cardboard or else this, the foil cardboard or a kitchen tissue. You will find this cardboard inside everything, whatever I told now. And it's easily available at home also. Take that, cut it into this size, okay? Put any color paper around. And because this is a bunny, I've used white color. And then cover the bottom part. For this bunny, see, I've put two ears, just color it with pink, put some eyes, nose, and then if suppose you are doing a tiger or any other, see, I have put a lot of pictures here. You can follow, do in any animal, okay? Then you can also keep two legs, and then you can put all your desired stuffs inside and just keep it on your table. That's all for today. So here I'm creating all these videos for all of you because lots of my friends told, oh my god, I couldn't engage my kid at home during this quarantine time or the lockdown time. So I am doing crafts with only what things which are available at the home. So stay tuned and keep watching all the crafts. Thank you.